Oh, looks like we got to jump. We can do that. This cat's got skills. Oh, 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 that's bad. Hey guys, Jake here, and we're back playing some Scorched Earth. I'm happy with you guys. I hope you guys are happy to be with me. And happy 2017, guys. 2017. Oh my gosh, has 2016 been a blast? We got so much accomplished this year. And towards the end of the year, slowed down, but we're revving back up. We gotta keep these videos coming. I'm having a blast giving you guys the videos. I hope you guys are having a blast watching them. And today, what I want to do today is actually first off, first round of business is we got a name for our golem out here. You guys had a couple suggestions out there, and I am actually going to go with a variation of one of them. Somebody said name him Pebbles or Pebble. And I think, oh, dude, you freaked me out there for a minute. I think we're going to go for Mr. Pebbles or Mr. Pebble. Because if we get another one, it will be Mrs. Pebble. So it is Mr. Pebble right now. I like Mr. Pebble. He's pretty cool. I bet he has lots of levels. He has no levels. I must have gave him some levels. Ooh, man, his HP is up to 15,000. There was a couple Pego sticks out here a minute ago. Is that him? Haha, sucker. He died. Little thief. We need to tame a couple of those guys. But we got that taken care of. Mr. Pebble. I forget the name of who suggested that one, but there you go. Mr. Pebble. We got Little Red. Been leveling him up. Ended up getting his duplicate. I forget what he named it. It's over there somewhere. He just tamed this other little female, level 11 female. We got so many dinos. Look at this. Ott has these platforms going on here. He's got this one down here. Since I've been slacking on my egg farms, he got tired and organized stuff. And then he just made it a double decker? So he double deckered it. And he must have had a, oh, that's a ramp going down. How convenient. So I think he's going to put like the Paraceratheums up here. Because I want to put a second story over here for our flyers. Maybe the flyers will chill out there for a minute. So yeah. But the plan for today is we're going caving. I think we got all what we need here. Maybe stock up on a little more. Actually, I don't think we're going to mess with flame arrows. This poor guy, he's all weighted out. We need a dump chest. This one's good enough. Because we are going to take Z rocket launchers with us. Let's take this one and a couple of the regular rockets. And we can get rid of that parasaur saddle. Alright, and then what we're going to do now is actually make a couple. I think we got our veggies in here. We're gonna make a couple of the the new things, the veggie cakes. We want to make some veggie cakes, so we got to do a lot of stuff. We got sap, one of each veggie. There's the carrots, there's the potatoes, got all that. Actually, we don't need lemons. We need stimulant. Do I have stimulant made? That's going to be a question. I don't think I have any stimulant made. There's some right there. So we got sap, and then we need some fiber, which I think we got fiber right here. We sure do. So we're going to put all that in there. We turn that bad boy on. And we got some sweet veggie cake. This sappy vegetable, which herbivores find delicious. So with this, actually, we can do some more. We just need more sap. We're gonna tame some snails. We need to get some snails up in here, cause I think that's about it. Can we get more? It stacks to 5. I think we're out of fiber. But we have to. I want that for the polymer storage and the been. It seems like I've been grinding out the cementing paste like crazy. Oh, holy crap! This stuff weighs 30 pounds. That's some thick cake right there. That is some thick cake. So we're gonna put all this back. Put it back in this one. That one's full. Put that back. And we'll put some stimulant up in here. So we gotta figure out. I wonder how many cakes it's gonna take to tame a snail. We'll take 5 with us for now. We'll take 8. And I think we're gonna leave him here because we can pick up a snail. And then we're gonna go top off on our water. Eat some jerkies. Grab some more jerky. And I think we're good. And one thing I noticed, Armitige and VT have a mod. Well, I didn't think we had one, but we have a reusable grappling hook mod. Pretty dang cool if you ask me. So we're going to go easy mode. Ooh, wait. Crap. Egg. Any more eggs? Ooh, we got lots of eggs. Got to get those eggs when you can. Any more? Anybody going to eggling spree? Doesn't look like it. Nope. No more eggs. And these tails. I gotta work on these egg farms. I gotta. Vultures? Got any eggs? Nope. Arks? Got any eggs? Nope. Alright. Let's put these in here. Time's moving. We gotta check out this cave. And shall we take? I think we're gonna take Stewie. Or do we want to take Critter? Forget. 600, almost 2,000. Yeah, here we go. We're taking Stewie. How much weight do I have on this guy? Oh man. Alright, we can still move with these veggies on us. Alright guys, let's go caving. And Ott has made a nice little ramp over here. Because he said the cats won't fit through the one door. I guess they don't fit through this place. I guess not. So he has made said ramp that will just vroom, go right through here. All right, we're on our way. Now this cave is said to be the easiest one, which with our saber tooth at 2,000 damage, I think we're just gonna rip through all this stuff. We're just here for a snail, and might as well get the artifact while we're here. So let's see what we got here. So pretty. All right, let's see how dark this is gonna be for you guys. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to gamma up. Gamma 4. All right. Let's lay waste to some scorpions. Oh yeah, 625 damage. You guys don't even stand a chance. Don't even stand a chance. Bat, you want a piece of me? I feel sorry for you guys. I feel sorry. Ooh, acid spitting guy. And he broke my pants. Oh, holy crap, there's a snail right there. There's another snail right there. Ooh. Oh, there's a rubble golem. Let's bring him over here. Because we got a rocket for that guy. We totally got a rocket for that guy. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Oh, suck it! Holy crap, we killed everything else around there. Dodge that boulder. Oh, yes! Rubble gone down. Oh, man, that rocket's awesome. Oh, that's awesome. So we're just going to dump all this stuff. Ooh, and I'm pantless. All right, are we clear of everything bad? Here's a scorpion. We're gonna get a snail tame right here at the beginning of this cave. All right, what levels? 188, 120. I think we're gonna have to go for the 188 guy. That level seems whack. All right. I'm sorry, buddy. I just want you. I want you for your snaily paste. Your pasty goodness. Oh, missed you. Oh, right there. You're coming right at me. Unconscious. Nice. All right, I don't know. I didn't bring any narcotics with me. So I guess we'll see how many cake pieces this is gonna take. And, ooh, did his buddy run away? Where did his buddy go? Oh, he did run away. I might as well tame you while you're sitting here. At least, I probably should have read this. I don't think these guys... Yeah, there was no feed me message, so... I was gonna say, what if these guys are not, like, active tames? I'll give him two... Hot damn. I didn't realize they were going to be this close to the entrance. We would have came down here ages ago. Alright. So. What we got over here? Ooh, missed. Oh, suck it, bat. Oh, that sniper was awesome. Love it. I love the lag spikes, too. Come on, buddy. Gosh, I hope you take one bite of this thing. I got a cave to do. Let's see here. It's already past 200. Ooh, just 8. Oh, man. This guy's going to take them all. I bet this guy's not even going to... He's just going to All right, I'm gonna need some narcotics. Okay, so let's look here. Let's do some math here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's gonna take about five cakes. Five cakes for one snail. All right, we're gonna let that guy chill. I wonder if we have to sit around here for a respawn. Either way, I'm going to run him and get some narcotics and more cake. And we will let this guy starve out. And maybe we'll throw a bunch of cake on him. But I definitely need some narcotics. So we'll be right back. And then we'll finish this cave. Repair my pants. I went back to get the cake and the narcotics, and I must have took a little bit too long repairing my armor, or maybe it's when you leave the cave, but everything had respawned and he wasn't unconscious anymore. So I had to knock him out again, and he's gonna take one more. Bastard. He's gonna take one more. Alright, so he's gonna tame out really nice. That's crazy. 188 plus 93. 100% taming effectiveness. But while I was sitting here just chilling, because I didn't want to go too far in case it does have a super fast respawn time and things get crazy here, I thought this was salt when I glanced over here. But no, this stuff is like crystal. And check how much crystal you get off of one node. I just have a gray pickaxe. Nothing fancy about this pickaxe. And man, I almost want to bring an Anki down here just to see how much crystal you can gather. Look at that, 140. Can I get 275 off of just one little thing here. That's crazy. That is crazy. I don't even want it. Don't even want it. But I glanced at that and I thought it was salt. Because it kind of looks like salt. So let's, oh yeah, this guy's almost there. But yeah, I'm afraid, I wanted to keep exploring, but I'm afraid. Oh, and there's raptor claws. Not gonna be able to get that one. What we got here? There's our dead, see our corpses are so weird. Our corpses are still there, but, cause I killed another rock golem with my rocket launcher, almost killed my cat. So that wasn't too fun. Got a bunch of bags everywhere. All right, come on, buddy. Let's see it. Let's see that dossier. Oh, yes. You know you want it. Come on. Yes, there he is, 281, guys, 281. We can take our narcotics back. And I wonder what this guy eats. Oh, that's hilarious. That is hilarious. So, can I ride with him? Oh, yes, I can. Oh, yes, I can. We're going to take him up at the beginning of the cave and just drop him off. Let's just drop him off. All right, buddy. You just chill right there. We got some caving to do. Wait a minute. Does he automatically want... Do you just... Oh, well. We'll find him. Yeah, whatever, dude. You're annoying. I gotta go do some caving. So I only got two cakes left, so that's not even enough to tame another one. So I'm going to I'll come back off camera and maybe tame a couple more of these snails, cuz I want to get some cementing paste. Oh look, there's a group of three of them right here. Level 200 and 168. That's crazy. Oh, good lord, mantis. Gets me every time. Somebody leveled, that would be me. Arthur Pomora, not breaking my armor. Is there a rubble golem anywhere around here? Oh, yes. Oh, can we squeeze? We can fit through here. Nice. Nice. Oh, ooh, there's a red drop, guys. Ooh. I hope it's like a tool blueprint. Ah, weak. Weak. That was me that leveled. Man, I forget what I was doing. I think I was. Let's do some more health. See, I think the tool blueprints are in those, are in these tave, these Ooh, what's going on here? Snakes. Are the tool blueprints are in the cave chest pieces. There's another snail right there, and I got a snake, the titan. And which way are we going here? Oh, looks like we got to jump. We can do that. This cat's got skills. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. That's really bad. Where am I at? Okay. Oh god, I have no idea where I'm at. I hope you can get out of here. Another mantis. Oh, don't spit on me. You hit me, didn't you? Wait. Drop. I don't need this polymer right now. I don't need all that. Wait. Drop. Mar. All right. Ooh. Okay. We got to regroup here. We got 2,000 health, which is plenty. I think we can get out of here. Doesn't look like plenty. Oh hell, that's the artifact. We just came down here quicker. I'll take that and oh shit. No. Cat. Whew. Man, freaking me out, critter. All right, let's get out of here. Scorpion snakes. All right. And we just got a drop ball. Oh, my gosh. Oh, okay, so now we're where we dropped. Oh my god! That's bad. Oh, that... Oh god. That scared the crap out of me. You, my friend. Yeah, it sucks to be you. Oh. Oh my gosh. Alright, so how we I guess we're going over here. Alright. I think we're done. That was the cave. Awesome. Well, let's get out of here and then we will say our goodbyes. Oh, my cat's bloody. Oh my gosh. And we got three snails up here on this bridge that I might come back and tame. I need to make some cakes. So 188 took 5, so I'm gonna need about 30 cakes. Alright, I got some meat to hold me off. Oh. Actually, looks like this area has respawned already. What level are these guys? 200, 200. Alright, well, it looks like we're coming back to tame those guys. But I am getting out of here. And see if we can find our snail and get home and cook some more cakes. Hey, buddy. Where do you think you're going? Awesome. So actually, we will, is this the way home? Oh, don't die. Okay, whew, no fall damage. Raptor? Missed ya? Oh gosh. Parasaur, parasaur. Double parasaur death. Let's get out from these rocks. Whew. We did it, guys. We caved. We got a snail. We did a lot of stuff. So let's just say our goodbyes right here. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it. Oh, man, he just pooped out his stuff. What is that? Drop you? Oh, that is. There it is. That's the paste I want. That is the paste I want. Like, seriously, has he already been making some? Nope. But, yeah, so we are going... I don't know what I just whistled, but... Anyways, guys, give me a thumbs up. I'm going to start working on some egg farms. I think the thorny dragon egg farm is going to be first. Get a nice area for them to get those tails out of the way so we can easily see those eggs. I forgot that I put 4 oviraptor fertilized eggs from the platform in the ARK to bring over here for some egg laying. So I might pop those out and hatch those bad boys so we can have some increased egg laying. That might be something we do. Either way, give me comments what you guys want to see next. I'm going to go make some veggie cakes and tame some more snails. We'll see you guys next. Peace!